You know when a movie is so long that by the time it gets over, you're like Robin Williams from Jumanji? What year is this? Hey guys, my name is Sucharita, this is Film Companion, you are watching Not A Movie Review, and right now I am not going to be reviewing Baaghi 2. In no way related to 2016's or 1990's Baaghi, this here is a story, once again though, of a man named Rani. Separated from his lover, he joins the army only to receive a mysterious call 4 years later from ex-lover asking for help.
Please, Rani, Shriya ko dhoondne mein meri madad karoge, please.
Rani now drops everything and rushes to Neha's aid, only to find things are not as black and white as they seem. Neha might not be telling the truth and the rest of the world around her has a better handle of things than she has let on. The rest of the film is a chase to find Riya and the truth, both of which seem to go further away from Rani as the story proceeds. Sounds impressive? It is, but purely on a story level, which you cannot give this team any credit for. Remade from the Telugu movie Kshanam, Baaghi 2 is a scene-by-scene recreation of the original, except an unimaginative army background for Tiger Shroff, only to serve an overtly in-your-face nationalism angle. For real, in one scene, Tiger ties a man to a jeep to avoid being pelted by stones while on duty in Kashmir, and he gets nothing more than a slight warning after it. You see how obnoxious that is? To legitimize this polarizing real-life thing as something heroes do. It swags its swagat in Mosul, Iraq all over again, except this is closer home and, well, not cool, Ahmed Khan. Chalo, but that aside, even if we completely remove the whole I'm an army man shtick, mainly in the movie to comment on how good Tiger Shroff looks in close-cropped hair, Baaghi 2 is just bad filmmaking. The only remotely Goan thing in this film set in Goa is a faceless police officer named Bosco. Baaghi sabke accents sab North Indian hai, one even Hyderabadi. There's outdated lazy lines like kehna zaruri nahi, mehsoos karna hota hai. And hamara rishta meri zindagi ka sabse khoobsurat pehlu tha jo ab sirf yaad bankar reh gaya hai. Who talks like this? Hussain Dalal, who we saw last week in Hitchki, is clearly a better actor than dialogue writer. The screenplay too, written by multiple people, is all over the damn place. We're looking for a missing person at one point. Simultaneously, there's a new mystery beginning to unfold. Ahmed Khan has our curiosity. Suddenly! Aur is gaane ke baare mein na mujhe baat karna achha lagta nahi hai, to I'm a pretend it doesn't exist. Cartoonishly evil police officer sexually harassing a severely mediocre Disha Patani, an over-the-top caricature of a man Prateik Babbar not doing himself any favors, poor Randeep Hooda playing a part which sounds so absurd on paper, kuch bahut hi dabav hoga to have accepted it. Darshan Kumar overacting to a point I couldn't have imagined possible. Manoj Bajpayee, whose characters in the last few films I can't tell apart from each other, and Mera Pyar Deepak Dobriyal trying really hard to act in a movie where actors have been stacked together like Salman Khan's damn friends and family project Jai Ho. My favorite though is Gauhar Khan, who you might remember from my Tera Intezar video. No, this guy. I love this guy. Acha, also now, this movie does not stay loyal to any genre. Heavy overlapping romantic themes with a mystery slash revenge drama. The only redemption to be found here is Tiger's muscles. Yes, he's great at the action. Subhanallah, what a wow. 6000 mein se ek bhi goli nahi lagti usko. But very little of said action is new and exciting. Story kam loophole zyada aur screen count usse bhi zyada. 3500. To matlab chhodo. So on a scale of 1 to 10, Baaghi 2 is 20 girls at least around me couldn't stop squealing in delight throughout the film. First day, first show. So maybe mujhe hi nahi dikhai de raha hai. Pichle mahine na, by the way, Baaghi 3 announced ho chuki hai. We'll start filming by the end of this year. Main, Anupama, hum log kuch bhi bolein, koi farak to padta nahi hai. Apne review bata dena comment section mein hai. Mujhe acha lagega. And subscribe also. Subah 9 baje picture dekhi hai maine.